Hi everyone, welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how we can count number of digits in a number. For example, here I have some number 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the total number of digits in this number is totally 6. So this is an output I should get from my program. Now let's see how we can do this. So first of all, let's see logic how we can count number of digits. So we need to have a number. Let's say I have some number. And let's say I have a number called 1, 2, 3, 4. And every time what I have to do is, we need to divide this number by 10 by using division operator. So when I divide this number by using division operator, by using 10, the last digit will be eliminated. So that will be written 1, 2, 3. So we need to eliminate the last digit by dividing this number by 10. And immediately we need to specify one variable and we need to increase the value of that variable. That is, let's say count variable, and I'll increase the count plus 1. So after that, again, rest of the value, again divided by the same 10, and 3 will be eliminated, and then immediately again increase the count. Now again, rest of the number divided by 10, again the next digit will be eliminated. Now again, increase the count number. So we need to do like this. We need to go back and eliminate each and every digit. As soon as we eliminated the digit, just increase the count number. Now, as soon as number becomes 0, then we need to exit. So this is a simple logic which we need to write to find number of digits in a number. Now let's see how we can write a program. So I have an Eclipse. So here I'm just going to create a new class. And I will just give some name as count number of digits. Now take the main method. So here I'm just defining a number, let's say integer, number equal. I'm just hard coding some number, let us say some random number. And now I need to find out how many digits are there in this number. So we need to also take one variable, count variable, which is equal to 0. Now I'll write a loop statement in which I will try to divide this number by 10 and that will eliminate the last digit. So let me just write one while loop. Inside this, I check the condition. So whenever the number becomes 0, then we need to exit from the while loop. So my condition is number should always greater than 0. That's my condition. Now inside the for loop, I will divide this number every time by 10. Let's say number is equal to number divided by 10. So what this expression will do is every time this number is divided by 10. So this expression will eliminate the last digit and rest of the number will be stored inside this number. Then immediately after eliminated, immediately I'll increase the count value. So let's say count plus plus. So it will increase the count value by 1. Now again, next time, again, condition becomes 0. And next time it will, the number is having only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So because the first round 6 is eliminated. Now again, this number is divided by 10 and again increase the count. So this will repeat till the number becomes 0. Now let's see how it is going to execute. Let me just put one debug point here, line number 10, and see how it is going to work. So after execution of this looping statement, this count variable having some value that is exactly representing number of digits. So here I'm writing a print statement. Let's say system.out.println. I'll say number of digits in a number, or case number of digits. I'm just printing the count value. Right now let us run this in the debug mode and see step by step execution. Debugging as a Java application, right? So now it is stopping here. Just a moment, let me run one more time. Right click, debug as Java application. Now here it is stopped. So now with the currently the number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now let me just go to the next level. Now condition is true. Now it will go here. Now here number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Once you divide it by 10, once you cross this step, now the number contains only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 is eliminated. So as soon as we eliminated the last digit, immediately increase the count value. So initially count is 0. Now once you cross the step, now count value becomes 1. Now again go up. Now this time number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, condition is true. Now it will enter into here and number 12345, 12345 divided by 10. And again, this will eliminate the last digit, which is 5. Now, once you cross this step, now number become 12345, 5 is eliminated. Now immediately, previously the count value is 1. Now it is incremented by 1. Now 2 digits we have. Now number becomes 1234. And again, condition is true. Come here. And now 1234 divided by 10. And this expression will divide number by 10. That means 4 is eliminated. Now number become 4, 123. 4 is eliminated. Immediately we need to count this variable. And count becomes 2 now. Previously, and now once you cross this, now count becomes 3 now. So now the number is having only 123, which is condition is true. Now again, it will enter inside. Now number is 123, which is divided by 10. And again, once you divide it by 10, it will eliminate the 3. So now the number value becomes 12, 3 is eliminated. As soon as we eliminated 3, then we have to again count the value. Count variable we need to increase, which is become 4. Now again, go up. Now this number becomes only 12, which is also condition is true. Now again, come inside the loop. Now here, now currently number is 12 divided by 10, condition is true. Then it will store that value in 1. So now the last digit is eliminated. Now currently number is only 1. Immediately increase the count. So now count is 5. Again, go up. 1 greater than is 0, which is true. Come inside. Now 1 divided by 10, so which will return 0, and immediately increment the count. Now count is equal to 5. Now if you go up, now number is 0, 0 greater than 0, condition is false, then it will exit from the looping statement. By that time, count is having the total number of digits, exactly 6 are there. So now it will print number of digits are 6. So this is how we need to find number of digits in a number. The simple logic is we need to just extract, we need to just eliminate the last digit in every iteration and immediately increase the count variable. So to eliminate the last digit in every iteration, we have to divide that number by 10 and store the same result in the same number. And as soon as we eliminated the last digit by dividing 10, increase the count value, right? So this loop will repeat till the first element. Once all the digits have completed, then number becomes 0, then condition become false, then it will exit from the looping statement. So this is how we need to find number of digits in a number. Now let me just change to some different number. Let's say I'll give 6541. Now when I run this, it will give you 4 digits, right? So perfectly right. So this is how we need to count number of digits in a number. All right. So that's all for this video, guys. Thanks for watching.